किया था. It was a very emotional moment that I saw all the way in Madrid.
Yeah, I wasn't बिल्कुल नहीं रोया था.
Lying.
Absolutely not. बिल्कुल नहीं, बिल्कुल नहीं. Well, of course, well, I think life has come full circle for me. A few decades back to this Mumbai film industry, and he saw success, he saw a lot of disappointments, but that gave him strength, me and my brother. So I want to thank my father, my mama, mother who's here, my brother, all both my brothers. And of course, I don't want to say much about myself. It's a very joyous moment for me today. It's a great pride that today my son Harshvardhan Kapoor, you know, is over here. All I can say is, beta, beta ho to aisa, magar I just want to say, meri baat nahi sunta. He just doesn't listen to me at all. And I know people are very, very happy and so about star sons, but I can assure you, Harsh, and all of you, star children who are, they don't have to be afraid, especially Harsh, because whatever he's done today, he's done it on his own. He's got this film on his own. Absolutely. And he believes he's different, he's, but the, don't expect anything like me from him, absolutely. And that's what his strength is. And I just want to thank, you know, that Rakeysh Omprakash Mehra spotted him, groomed him, and the entire team, you know, have made him Mirzya today. And I can see Mirzya on screen today. I just want to say that all of you here, friends from the media, my colleagues, my family, Javed Saab, Gulzar Saab, Dilir Saab, Shankar, absolutely phenomenal talents, and all of you have given me so much of support and love. Mera haq banta hai. The entire family has given blood, sweat, to this business, never compromised, never made no scams, never made money, you know, just made enough money, but gave everything to this show business, to this film industry. So whatever love and affection you have given me for so many years, I want you all to give it to my son. Thank you all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.